And we have some sad news here out of Hollywood. Actor John Hurd has died. He was best known here for his role in Home Alone, playing the dad. He was in many other movies, including Beaches and Gladiator, very popular in the 80s and 90s. He was found dead in his hotel room. The cause still unknown. He was 72 years old. Mary?